I don't think you should run from pressure. I think you should run towards it.
What was it about you?
I don't have to speak about other people. I don't want to speak.
No?
Okay.
The women of the U.S. soccer team are world champions again.
I think to be a leader, you have to be brave. You have to make hard decisions.
Woman who won the first SEC championship for Carolina, now making it three in a row.
If you're able to be patient, you're going to be successful.
I have to thank my coach, Patrick, for getting me through this. There are moments when I didn't believe in me and you did.
Mountaintops are small and the air is thin for a reason, because you're not supposed to dwell on top of the mountain.
Sometimes you have to take steps that make you uncomfortable to understand where you are and where you want to be.
Donald Sterling was caught on tape
making racist remarks about African Americans.
That was an emotional, tough stretch for me and our team. You can't ever be a victim.
We need to face this moment of fear with lots of courage.
I'm not going to coach you to who you are. I'm going to coach you to who you should be someday.
You can have an impact on anything.
Again. Yes.
And if you think like that, whatever you start to do in life, it's magic.
You are not going to teach Ronaldo how to take a free kick. I don't coach football players. I coach football teams.
There you go. I'm just like you. I failed, but yet I'm the last woman standing.